We achieved diamond in 2 years, both in Taiwan and US. My husband, he was the one who started Amway, and I am the one who followed him. Everybody is a good leader. But after 1 month, you will know who might be the leader and who won't be. But after 6 months, maybe it will turn totally opposite with what you thought at the beginning. So to me, I gave everybody a chance. When we started Amway business, we look at the pins. Okay, so we both discuss, we say, oh, so what will be the highest pin in Amway business? And then we check, oh, that's our founder's crown ambassador. So my husband said, okay, then this is our goal. I said, wow, so how can we reach it? How can we do it? And then so that's why we set up our goals every year. So kind of like push ourselves going forward. My husband, he passed away suddenly this summer. It was unexpected, but he was so shining until the last moment. Without him, we won't start Amway business. Without him, we won't have this relationship with the big Amway family. In his whole life, he helped people. He trusted people. He loved people. He will be the forever stars in our mind, in our heart.